another unpainted Peregrine. It's not like I have a painted one, but then black Spatiotemporal. Primary is this color. And the accent is this color. The wheels are some unpainted pyros. The boost is flame rate. And the trail is friction. Alright. And that's it. You can choose. Next track. Alright, the next one is another unpainted Peregrine. Wings. So the primary is this color, Toon Sketch, and the accent is this color, Anodized. The wheels are unpainted Ultralex. The boost is unpainted Monsoon. And the trail is Sky Blue Truth Beam. I mean, you could probably use a Cobalt Truth Beam with this and it'd look better. But I prefer the sky blue because I think it matches the inside of the Ultralex. And I don't have cobalt. Shh. Alright. And honestly, you can use whatever you want to. I'd recommend Metal Blast. Alright, for this next one, you're gonna use an unpainted Peregrine body. Decal, Nurgle. The primary paint is this one. And the accent. This one. The wheels are unpainted FSLBs. The boost. You should do red flame rate, but since I don't have that, I'm just gonna show you what flame rate looks like. Just imagine that, but matching the car's color. Sorry that I don't have anything. And you can choose whatever goal explosion you want. And the trail I used was SARP BC. Alright, on to the next and final one. Alright, if you stick around this long, I'm not doing a Peregrine, sorry, but should be a treat. I'm using a pink Remix GXT, Nurgle, the primary is this color, the accent is this color, the wheels are some unpainted three lobes. The boost is Candy Floss. And the trail is Truth Beam. And use whatever goal explosion you want. Thank you for sticking around this long. Hope you can subscribe, like, and yeah, thank you.